Well, I haven't done a video in a while, and I thought I'd get out today, do one or two, maybe more, not sure where I'm going to do or what I'm going to do. I thought I'd come through here. This is the town of Alvington, Kentucky, and over here on the other side of Alvington, a ways down the way, down the road here, was a story I wanted to tell, so I thought I'd come over this way and tell this story. So I thought I'd start here and go through the town of Alvington. It's a little town, but post office. Alvington Garage, but not sure what it is, what it's called now. But where we need to go is over this way, down the old Scotchfield Road. Little ways down here to get to where the place where this story happened that I'm going to tell here in a few minutes. But I thought I'd show Alvington since I was going through here. Like I said, it's not a real big town, but you know, it's your average small Kentucky town. Here in Warren County, Kentucky. They need to fix the roads. Oh, one thing about Kentucky is they got beautiful scenery and stuff. Well, once I get to the area where this, to tell the story, I'll start this back up again. Alright, I'll catch you in the next video.